So we just arrived at our Airbnb apartment and the heavens opened. It's so wet, but also gorgeous because we've got a double rainbow right outside our balcony. It's so lovely. But we're at the Eiffel Tower and Sophia's digging. And I remember when Max and I came here before the children were born, and there's so much security for obvious reasons, but you can't even actually get close to the Eiffel Tower, which is a bit rubbish. So we're just here in this little park thing. We're on this big bus tour going around the city, obs, and we're just getting to the Notre Dame. So we're walking now, just walking around in the rain.
Anche bello. Luca, guarda che bravo che è.
And it's just such a gorgeous day, honestly. We're just...
Hi.
We're just so happy to be in Paris and getting wet and watching
I'm
the people.
I'm not happy that I'm wet. My mouth is getting wet. But I like the bit where I catch rain drops on my tongue.
Let's see.
Not really catching it.
Have you ever seen a family picture so hilarious? It's we're soaked. we've come into a corridor to hide out from the rain, and these three have just been into the UGC cinema and bought popcorn and sitting in a doorway. We haven't even been to see a movie.
Hi.
And they're sitting eating popcorn in a doorway to keep dry.